Hey, women of New Jersey, I'm coming back to CentraState October 12th to pick up where we left off last year. Don't worry, if you weren't there last year with me, I'll begin in the morning and review so that you'll know what your specific stress style is, just like everyone else from last year. And then we're going to take it from there and we're going to tackle one of the gnarliest challenges for women, which is the sugar, stress, sex mess. First, the stress of everyday life causes our stress hormones to go wild, and those stress hormones cause us to crave carbohydrates. So we grab a cookie or a glass of wine or some chocolate or some popcorn in an attempt to numb the discomfort or outright pain that everyday stress is causing us. Then the combination of sugar, insulin, and stress hormones plays havoc with our sex hormones, and that leaves us feeling disconnected from our sensuality and our desire. It's a gnarly tangle. Does it sound familiar to you? If so, you are not alone. This is the most common conversation I have with women in my practice. But I have good news for you. There's one protocol that can untangle the entire mess, and that's what I'm coming to teach you. Now, when you come, please wear something comfortable to move in. We're not going to just be sitting still the whole morning, because I want you to leave knowing not only in your head what to do, but knowing how to embody the solution. You'll learn how to fuel your life with joy and pleasure that's healthy so that you don't have to turn to chocolate or wine or popcorn to numb the stress in your life. I look forward to seeing you October 12th from 9 to noon at CentraState.